We are about to embark on a world first expedition where we're rowing a 45 foot ocean rowing boat with 8 of us on board, 4 people rowing at once, 2 oars each, rowing in a shift pattern of 2 hours on, 2 hours off, 24 hours a day, totally unsupported, from here, Geraldton, Western Australia, to South Africa, Durban.
For me, I think the most significant day for me was the day I handed in my PhD. 4.5 years of work to get to that point, working pretty long hours, spent a lot of time over here in Western Australia, in Queensland, on site, working away from home. It's a bit like when you finish year 12, when you finish your university degree or anything like that, there's a certain emptiness. So it's interesting, but when you achieve something, there's often this vacancy or void that you need to fill again.
I'd say a great day for me, and probably one of my best days ever, was about a year and a half ago when I swam the English Channel. It was a great day. It was perfect weather. I had a lot of family and friends in the boat, in the following boat with me. And it was amazing. I think the best part about it was actually leaving Dover and swimming to France. That just getting in the water and starting to swim, because you can't actually see France from Dover, and it feels like you're kind of swimming to nowhere. You just know you got to swim for about 15, 16 hours until you get there. And it was a weird feeling, but a great feeling at the same time.
A great day for myself is a day where I would say where I have this feeling of springtime that I used to have a lot when I was a child. And I'm not referring to this cheesy Hollywood-like falling in love feeling or anything like that. It's more like the feeling of being aligned with your destiny, of the purpose of why you are here, and finding yourself well within it. That's all.
Well, a great day typically would be to get up in the morning to go for a run or to go for an early morning row. Get through absolutely everything you need to do in that day, and then go out for a few beers that evening with your friends.
A great day for me is full of random adventures, wonderful friends, and activity in sunshine.